when they've watched loads of porn.
Yep. Talking to you live from? You don't need to know where. This is your truck, a vehicle I designed and assembled, from the keyboards to the codes the systems run on. We should have everything in here we need to take down any score we want. To the rear, you've got a specialized vehicle workshop. You can modify an Oppressor Mark II back there if you want to buy one. I mean, it's just a flying bike with twin machine guns, but I guess that's not everyone's bag. You just jump on the bike to modify or deploy it directly from the Terabyte. Your weapons workshop is over here. For the kinds of jobs I've planned, you're gonna need some serious hardware, so it's for the best you got one. The workshop will allow you to buy and upgrade a range of weaponry into superior Mark II variants. Or make them look pretty, if that's what you're into. Now, that big touchscreen in the center of the room is where you should really be looking. We'll QB everything we're doing from there, so log on when you're ready, and I'll talk you through it. Okay, the scanner. You may have used something like this before. The cops usually run with an outdated version of this on their Maverick helicopters. Mine is a little more powerful. It allows you to scan other persons of interest in the area and to see a detailed breakdown of their combat info and any other dirt we can dig up on them. It's got some other features I can upload when we're running specific jobs too. The multi-lock missile battery. Not too much to say on this, just point and shoot, right? The multi-target lock-on allows you to lock on to multiple targets at once, obviously. Not exactly sure what the hell you'll need this for, but who knows? Seemed cool. Thank you. The drone. Okay, I'm proud of this little guy. They may be small and fragile, but they're super maneuverable and pack a punch. We've got a decent range on one from the truck, and you'll be able to shock people with the built-in stunner. Or if it's a kamikaze mission, the detonator should take someone out. Welcome to my app. If working for an idiot has taught me anything, it's how to make things idiot-proof. So you get to run scores with software that's actually usable. How's that for a change? There should be some names up here you're familiar with. All the illicit businesses in Los Santos and Blaine County. What my little app does is allow you to hack into those businesses, if you own them, to run source or supply runs from the truck, you know, like hack into disruption logistics for a gun-running resupply, or into SecuraServe to source your desired cargo. You'll still need to return the stuff to the usual places, but it should save you a lot of travel time. I've got plenty of experience with big money jobs, but now it's my show. I'm gonna run things different. We're not looking for retirement-level paydays and our faces on the news. We're taking down good scores, quick and clean, and moving on to the next one, okay? These are jobs clients will pay well for if we get them what they need. Just select a job you want to do. And hey, I'd always recommend working with the crew. This kind of work, other outfits may try to stop you. Good luck.